And in this corner, weighing in at 2,000 pounds, it's made of metal, it's a wrecker, the car. And in this corner, weighing in at 200 pounds, only made of flesh and bone, the human being.
It's clear who'd win this fight, just like it's a clear choice to look out for pedestrians at crosswalks. Brought to you by the City of Yakima's Bike and Pedestrian Committee.